Hello, today, we are going to be battling Elite Four Bruno. Awkward camera position set up here. It's gonna not be too hard. So in the second one, I think I got this. Second YouTube video. Also, hope it's good quality for you. There we go. I'll have it use low kick. And I'll usually kill the primate. I will not switch Pokemon because I can kill this Onix too, I think. Please. Yes. Even though it's a fighting type, it can easily destroy Bruno's Pokemon. Pidgeot, I know Hitmonchan probably knows Thunder Punch and Ice Punch, but I think Pidgeot's faster, so Aerialace might finish it off quick. No? It's something different. Sky Uppercut. Powerful. Not powerful enough though, and Hitmonchan is finished. Yeah. And Machamp. I think Pidgeot's probably gonna have to use Flyer on this one, even though it's not much stronger. I kill that thing was the main idea. Thank God it didn't use Rock Tomb. And let's see. Aha. Oh, gosh. And, oh, come on. That's the worst that could happen. And let's see. I think Charizard can kill it with Blast Burn. Nothing strategic. Oh, come on. Hey, taking out his strongest one here is not going to be too easy. Never found it easy before. Aha! Let's try Charizard. Then we got a level up to 58. And here's Hitmonlee. I will not change. I think I'm just gonna use Overheat to try and finish it off. He's got a recharge. And his Mega Kick misses. And I don't know if I should use Earthquake. Just go with Overheat. See if it kills it. And yes, it does. Aha. Oh, it's cracking my knuckles. Gosh. That was extremely easy, huh? And my job is done. Go face your next challenge. And I will heal up. I'm gonna need a revive for Pidgeot. Definitely. Now Agatha uses next, we'll see you on Agatha, who uses moves that just really make people extremely annoyed. It's not really powerful, but it's annoying.